Blackhawks are going to get out of the doldrums. They better do it quickly tonight. Another opportunity on home ice as they take on a divisional foe, a team currently in a playoff spot, the Dallas Stars. Back of the goal, it's dug loose. Richie dropped it back to the line. Here's Hamhuis, a long shot. Good save by Forsberg. Rebound to the Stars. DeBrincat had a shot off of Taves. Faceoff win. And
big faceoff win by Jonathan Taves. He pulls it from his backhand to his forehand in that sweet release.
Duclair going wide, pulls up. The late man is Gustafson, a shot. He just missed the near post. And Bishop will corral.
Defense back, you create a little time and space. And that seam for a pass right to Gustafson.
Brandon Saab the other night against Calgary had 10 minutes of ice time. That's a season low. Here's a long shot into the glove of Bishop. The Stars pick it up. And here they come shorthanded. Pitlick with a wrister into the glove of Forsberg. And he goes the other way to Kane. Seabrook's one-timer. Save by Bishop. Threw it at Eason off screen. Now it's dug loose to Kane. Kane with a snapshot. He tried to go upstairs. Bishop with a shoulder stop. Taves turned it over, and then a good recovery by the captain to prevent a shot. Seabrook hammers this ahead, going to be chased down. Taves, the shot, he scores! Jonathan Taves, who didn't have a goal in 11 games, able to pick up a loose puck and fire it by the stick side. The Hawks with the lead.
Watch the pass here. It goes D to D. Make that D off the wall. That was Brent Seabrook who made that pass. Kind of a bank pass all the way up the ice. Dan Hamhuis is in the area, but he can't get the stick of Jonathan Taves. That's a great shot on Bishop. Just beats him short side.
Now Ellie, a long flip shot. And a save, rebound. Forsberg made a second save. The first one, a good one through traffic. The second, a dandy.
There it is, and it does get tipped by Shore. I think that Richie. And then the follow-up attempt, watch. Hansel, number 10, actually put it off the post, it looks like.
Finds Patterin, who failed to get it out. Duclair for DeBrincat, cut again, what a save! Oh boy, not sure if that bounced over his stick or not, but a great pass, somehow didn't get converted.
By Alex DeBrincat, watch number 12 get it, and then just slide it over to Jonathan Taves. I think maybe Johnny not expecting it, the failed clearing attempt by Dallas, and DeBrincat puts it right where you want it.
Here's Sagan with a wrister, had a blocker save, rebound, a shot right on, a save by Forsberg. Stars come up with a Klingberg with room, shooting, and a save by Forsberg. Here comes Radulov with a wrist shot, into the glove of Forsberg, holding. Back to center.
Michael Kempney's at
Olajuwon. Now a steal by Hartman, he drives with a shot, good blocker save by Bishop.
Just putting a stick in a good location. And picking off that clearing attempt by Honka.
Got it to Shore. Evan Shore. Shield in front of center. Oh, that's sort of handcuffs. Betsy should have had a goal. Great play by Shore.
Look at the cage he has. I think he should have one time. He stopped it, tried to tee it up.
And he mishandled it. Back come the Stars. Radulov with Sagan to the net. The pass right there. They score. Radulov sending Sagan right to the doorstep. And it's 1-1.
Here's the Blackhawks had it, they turn it over, and it's a 2-on-1 the other way. Radulov puts it over a stick, and that's a tough one-timer. Tyler Seguin kind of braces the stick against his body as he wedges this up, just in case it bounces a little bit.
Ellie. Hold it back, a flip attempt, they score! That was a knuckleball shot from Steven Johns, who might have surprised himself when that red light went on. A 60-footer puts the Stars in front.
Dallas, again, Chicago's got the puck. Dallas ends up with it. Ellie throws it back to the point, and Johns watch him. Well, I guess he wasn't off balance, but it was just kind of a half slapper, not even. I mean, there's no windup there. He just puts it towards the net.
As Kane gets in, put it across. Keith fires, saved by Bishop, and a penalty coming up to Dallas. In front, Schmaltz, he's surrounded, then Seabrook to Hinostroza, saved, and a good one by Bishop. Rebound to the Stars.
And a little prior to that, Hinostroza with the one-timer. He got all of that one, and Bishop, real good anticipation. Tracking that pass.
Holding. Now Oshley's one-timer, and a good save by Bishop, who came out to challenge that. Now Duclair again. Duclair works to give it a go. Bishop made a good save. Rebound is loose, and the Stars get it and clear with Ben just out of the box. Hinostroza and Eason off front of the net. Here's a long shot, and it just missed. Rebound is score! And Isimov picked a hot bounce from the end boards and flipped it home, and the Hawks have scored power play goals in three consecutive games. This one is tied.
You just got to get it towards the net, and that's what Brent Seabrook does. The shot misses, but Anisimov jumps on it, and a perfect carom right onto his forehand. He stuffs it by Ben Bishop. This was their first shot on the power play, but it's an important one because it's a big goal.
He'll try again. Bishop, a stand-up save, gave a rebound. Hacking and whacking. Out in front was Wingles, but couldn't make contact.
Getting on the body and getting some traffic in front of Bishop. I'm not sure he saw this with Tommy Wingles hanging out in front. Bishop made the stop, but he made his life real difficult, and Wingles almost got to this rebound too.
45 for the period. Here comes Schmaltz to Hartman. Looking back to his buddy, Schmaltz to the point. Good save made by Bishop. This got jammed up, and Klingberg the other way, cleared it ahead. Here's the shot, they score! Pidlick with 4 seconds remaining, blew it by Forsberg to the stick side. Tyler Pidlick in the final seconds of the period.
When they don't get it deep, it breaks back the other way, and this one was from distance. Don't think that Duncan Keith got his stick in there. A high riser beats Anton Forsberg cleanly.
Kempney around to would hit the officials, so the Stars keep it alive. Centering pass, hit the crossbar, rebound, hit the side of the net.
And they jump on it. Hansel actually pump, kind of a cycle play into the corner, back out to the front of the net, and watch the shot off of Forsberg and then off the crossbar.
Back they come. Here's Alley looking to drive. He powers to the net, and a save by Forsberg.
Has moved up to the second line, finds himself on a partial breakaway, and uses his frame to get inside on Brent Seabrook. Seabrook does a real good job, though, to get back, make sure Ellie doesn't get the shot that he wants. But Ellie protecting the puck with his right hip.
Sharp into the zone. There's a long shot. Rebound off the goalpost. Now Gustafson's shot went up high. Coming this close to get the equalizer, but far and out. Hawks get this one again. Here's Keith. With Seabrook, he touched it across. Kane. Seabrook's one-timer. Save by Bishop. Boy, and Taves lurking with a free stick.
See two guys towards Kane, and then they get it to the middle to Seabrook, and he gets it through. And as you mentioned, Jonathan Taves just hoping this puck comes off the body of Bishop.
Trying to advance it. Seabrook kept it alive, but not for long. Stars get it. Here's an empty netter for Sagan. And Tyler Sagan gives the Stars a two-goal lead in the final minute.
Make that pass up to Sagan. Sagan makes sure he gets the red line before he takes that empty net shot, but it's right in the heart of the net.
Ben Bishop, who has now played 4 games against the Hawks this year, and he's given up 7 goals. Bishop and the Stars complete a season sweep over the Blackhawks.
Well, goaltending a big part of it, but you look at the Blackhawks, they score that all-important first goal. The 7th game in a row they've done that, but they fall short again. They're just lacking that jump. They're lacking the urgency. Thanks.